Okay, before I start this video, I want to say this game's kind of atmospheric and deep and sad at times, and I'm about to do a playthrough that's kind of none of those. So, if you want to play it yourself first and get the atmosphere and get the feel of it yourself, you probably want to do that now before watching this. There's multiple endings, so you might. I mean, there's multiple endings and multiple paths, so you don't have to worry about, playing something and then watching the same thing again. But, I advise you to play it yourself and then watch my video, because it's like a fun take on it or something. So yeah, go do that. Link's in the description. Hello everyone! I'm playing another Flash game. I've said this already, it's the second take. I'm playing a Flash game because it's what I do on. What day is it today? What day? Thursdays. It's Thursday today. Play Flash games, short games that take roughly 10 to 15 minutes. I'm playing a game today called One Chance. It's a pretty game. I played it before on my blog that no one reads. You guys are meant to say, "Hey, look, it's Penguin X." And yeah, I'm also streaming it because this game is a type of multiple choice type dealy where you can do different things and different things happen in the game, which is why I've got a stream. Sebastian Kim and A Amazing are here, and also Quack Penguin X. I know that A Amazing and Sebastian Kim have played it before. You guys can hear me, right? Hello? What was I gonna say? Yeah, I'm streaming. Maybe I should just start. So, if I was to press play, the game could begin. In 6 days, every living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. And Gazuki wants me to do the Chrono voice again. So, we. Oh, Penguin X has played it too. We are a scientist, Duda. And we have just cured cancer. Now I'm going to let the stream decide what I do because, like I said, it's a multiple choice dealy. And the choices you make, different things happen. So what shall I do? Yeah, the music's very, very good. What shall I do? What shall I do? What shall I do? First person, tell me what. Okay, I'll go into Molly's room. Hey, look, it's Molly. Hop, skibbity hop, 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 skibbity hop. Millie's dead. Do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Yes! You want to be a big, strong scientist like me? You have to go to school and learn how to science. Now I'm outside of Molly's room. Shall I go into the bathroom? Do we have time before going into work? Yes, no. Next person decides. All right, I'm going into the bathroom. Yay. Hey, look, it's a bathroom. That was interesting. I think I have to talk to the wife. Today is a big day. Get a move on! Okay, Mrs. Wife. Hey, look, it's a newspaper. He bends over 90 degrees to pick it up. The Daily News. Cancer cured! Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim Left cured cancer. The team had been working for a cure for the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as EK48K15, could also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. E48K15 would be applied through the form of a gas. Awesome. We just cured cancer and maybe even the foreign cold, or common cold even. Shall I go to work? Shall I go to work? Shall I go to work? Everyone wants to congratulate us. Okay, I'll go to work. Chugga 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 chug. Look at all these dudas. Shall I drive my car forward? You guys need to tell me exactly what to do. I'll just. Oh, look, I'm at work, finally. Piece of shit car. Hey, look, it's a guy smoking. Well, if it isn't the fucking savior. Yeah, it's me, the fucking savior. Hey, look, it's a bald guy. Let's slap him.
Congratulations, John. This is a big step.
Don't worry about it, Baldy. Cure cancer like it ain't no thing. Hey, look, it's women.
We should go for a drink to celebrate, John.
Okay, here's where I get a choice. Shall I skip work? Shall I go out for a drink to celebrate? Penguin X says no. Kazuki says yes. Seb says no. That's 2-1. And Amazing says work. So we shall work. Hey, look! Another guy. He doesn't say nothing, though. Oh, shall I work? Shall I go into work? I think it's all I can do. Shall I explore over this way, actually? Good work, Doc! You're gonna be huge! And another bald guy.
Sorry, bro! No entry today!
Okay. We won't be entering there today. Never gonna be a meme. Actually, yeah, it is, because Fierce Bird of Flame's awesome. I keep forgetting that it is meme.
Relentless Force!
Okay, we shall work. We worked.
In 5 days, every living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance.
I mean, they haven't even broken the news that we apparently exploded the world. Yes, everyone subscribe to Fierce Bird of Flame, and that is exactly how you spell it. He is the best. Okay, guys, what now? Shall I go up my room? Here's my giant clown mirror. Circus mirror, even. Shall I go into Molly's room? Shall I go into Molly's room? One yes. One no. One yes. Okay, yes. Hey, Molly. Mum's in the bath. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Shall we go into the bathroom? I think those of you who played it know what happens. So go into the bathroom, yes or no? Hurry up, guys, I'm streaming here! And I'm recording. Go to the bath. So 1-1-4. You're the same person, you don't get 2 votes. So, Kazuki, yes or no? Yes or no! That was my... Well, you can't see it in the recording, but on the stream I can... Okay, I'll just go to work. Oh, Kazuki said no. Hey, look, a newspaper. Bend over 90 degrees.
The Daily News. Cure. Deadly. The cancer cure discovered early this week has been found to be... beyond deadly, according to officials. E48K15 doesn't stop at only killing cancer cells. The drug goes on to kill every other living cell in not only the human body, but in everything else. If the gas-based drug was ever used, it could go on to cause catastrophic damage to the Earth.
Oh, guys, we done goofed. We fucked up bad. We apparently killed the world. Buy a better car. It's the last days on the Earth. Hey, look, Baldy. Wait, what? How can the Amazing's green?
We're fucked, John.
Oops.
We're going to get our funding pulled.
Isn't that the fucking savior guy? They're not saying anything, they're just looking at me. Well done, John. You had to go and destroy the world. It's not really as dangerous as they thought, is it, Doc? That guy sings, by the way. Shall I go to work, or shall I go to the right? Pick! One to the right. Right, okay, that's enough. Hey, look, it's the bald... Wait, he had hair before, didn't he? Maybe he's a different guy. Let's go to the roof. Hey, look, oh, there he is. Hey, Doodle, what are you doing?
Oh, God. John, what have we done? I've done the tests 1,000 times. It's much worse than we thought. It's going to change everything!
Don't do it! No!
Now we're on TV.
In 4 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance.
I swear he was Asian, Indian, whatever you want to call it. Thanks, guys, because we had to watch that guy jump off a roof. Now we can't cure the disease. Well done, guys. Anyway, it's our wife. She's in bed. Is that our wife? She's a big orange. Do you really have to go in today? Okay, what now? Why don't I have to go to school today? Make up your mind, you dumb bitch. Decide what you want to do. I'm afraid we can't do that. What shall I do? Do we go to work? I'll go into our room. Hey, look, it's empty. Bathroom, okay. It's empty, guys. Molly's obnoxiously loud voice is still ringing. Stay at home today. Anyone else? Anyone else? Anyone else got any choice? One home, one work. What about the third? She's in bed, Penguin X. Yeah, she is in bed. She's still in bed. Yes, she is! Look, that's the big orange doodad. That's our wife. Now, what now? Okay, one's work and one's not work. Okay, I guess I'll work because Sebastian Kim showered at me. Let's read the paper.
The Daily News, the end is nigh. World leaders all over the Earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of the up-and-coming end of days. The cell-destroying virus is already widely spread and is taking its toll on the world. The first signs of the virus in your area apparently include plant life dying. This would include things like grass and trees. Scientists say at the rate of this spread of infection, we have nothing.
Nothing. Okay. Apparently John just got bored of that paper. Boring. Okay, do I go to work? I'll ask one more time. This is so much longer than it would have been if I hadn't streaming. Yes, let's go to work then. Our car magically fixed itself. Okay, two people said work then. Hey look, it's bald and black.
There must be something. Must be something we can do.
What happened here? Where is everyone? That's the singing guy, the obligatory singing guy. John's not even wearing his lab coat. So, lab or... right. I don't think we can go right. I don't think there is anything to see. Well, okay. There is a choice, I guess. Lab or right? 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 One for lab. Two for lab. It's locked. Okay, I guess we're going right. Oh, he's not going to kill himself too, is he?
Don't worry, John. I'm not going to jump. Although I don't suppose it matters now. Go home and be with your family now.
Alright, Baldy. We're going home, guys. I thought he was like in a Hannibal Lecter type thingy there. You're going home, dog? I've got the keys to the lab here if you want to work. So do we work? He's got the keys. Work or home, work or home, work or home, work or home, work or home. One for work. Two for work. Come on, guys, we can do this. We can do this.
3 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance.
Okay, what now? Wife's still in bed. Molly's room. Shall I go in? Yeah, why not? I didn't ask you guys because you're too slow. She's asleep. Don't say it after the fact. Bathroom? Shall I go into the bathroom? Yes, 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 no, yes, no, yes, no. It's okay. It's empty. How exciting. Okay, what now?
The Daily News, 50 dead by morning. Scientists are predicting that by Saturday morning, half the population of human that were alive on Monday will be dead. As the death toll rises to unmonitorable numbers, teams of scientists all over the world are still working on a cure. Riots are taking place all over the world, and mass looting is in effect.
I didn't say 50, I said 50%. It's a lie, you can't prove it.
John, we need you at the lab. We could be onto something, but we understand if you want to be with your family.
Guy sounds like the newsreader. What shall I do, guys? This is where we actually make a choice. I'm just gonna dance for a bit. La 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 la, the world's about to end. One work, one work, one work. One work and one home. Two work, actually. Let's work! This is a really, like, really pretty game. And a really atmospheric game. And I'm doing a bad job at bringing that across. Hey, look, boobies.
Hey, you. Glad you can make it. You know, since this could be our last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask you something. Do you want to get out of here?
Do we want to maybe want to get out of here? That's the next question. Sebastian says no because he's gay. A Amazing says yes. And Penguin X says yes. Let's skip work. Ooh! I've never done this before. So, what's this? Shall we go into the bathroom? Shall we go into the bathroom?
I'm sinking like a stone.
I'm sinking like a stone in the sea, guys.
I'm sinking like a stone in the sea.
Burning like a bridge.
Whatever he just said.
I'm sticking like a stone in the stone.
In 2 days, every living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance.
So our wife is dead. She killed herself. Where's Mummy, Daddy? She's dead! Now she's on her back. It is a sad game. It's a really nice game, and I'm ruining it. Her room's empty. Go into the bathroom, okay.
Hey, look, Molly. Lots of blood. Isn't that beautiful?
Let's go to work today. Seems thing. Wait, what? Is that the only choice we have? I guess we're going to work. Chugga 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 man na 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 na. Can we get out and run that dude over? What's the choice, guys? Work or the park? 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 I should probably put my vote into the mix too, you know. Because I want to go to the park. But we got 2 votes for work for some reason. Okay. You don't want the pretty ending, guys? You don't want the pretty ending? Okay, then. I've already seen the pretty ending list, so I don't really care. We're working. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this.
Sorry.
I am incredible bothered by this. Hey, look. Black and Bald is dead. And also... Boobies is dead. We fucked you yesterday. Yeah, that's the ending I like. What shall I do? Lab or roof? 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 Lab or roof?
Lab or roof? Lab or roof? Lab or roof? Lab or roof? One for roof, one for lab. One for lab, one for roof, one for lab, one for roof. No, this is the shit you'll get on the charity stream. When everyone has black text, and then one genius will go, wait a minute, I can change the colour of my text. And everyone will go, holy shit, you can. I'm going to be pink now. And then one other guy goes, holy shit, you can also make it bold and obnoxious and underlined in large fonts. Let's all do that. It totally won't be redundant once everyone figures it out. But anyway, lab or roof? Okay, one, two for lab. You! Fill that Bunsen burner! Today, every living cell on planet Earth will die. You had one chance. No! Okay. There wasn't a mountain outside. Where the hell did that mountain come from? I think the twist of the room is that we are Steve Jobs. Apple! Apple did it! Okay, what now? Molly's room? It's empty. Maybe we should grab her teddy bear. Walk faster, John. Or should I say Steve? She is struggling us. It's in the bathroom. More just blood still. You haven't cleaned that up yet? Guess not. Go to work, really? Is that the only... I guess it will give us a choice again. There's a cross in the garden, was that always there? Work or park? I mean, park or work? The park or work? The park or work? The park? The park. Two for park. I've already seen this ending, guys. It's snowing, and the world's about to die. Die, my darling. Let's just sit here. Isn't the snow beautiful, Daddy? Yes, Molly, it's beautiful. Close your eyes. Don't worry, it'll be over soon. And... die. This is what I mean by this game being, you know, a thoughtful game, and atmospheric, and I really hope you guys went and played it first before watching this. Well, maybe that defeats the purpose of me even recording it, but still, it's up to you. I'll probably put something in the description there. So yeah, we died, and, oh yeah, I forgot to reveal the whole gimmick of the game, by the way. We're dead, so I can reload the game. Reload the page even. And load the flash again. And we can start again, I suppose. We can, you know, we can do it better this time. Right? We can, you know, fix our mistakes and not do the stupid things we did. Maybe cure the disease and save the world. No. You only get one chance! It's the name of the game. And it said it multiple times throughout. One chance. No more chances. It's physically impossible to play this game again. I mean, you know, I've played it twice now, but still. You can delete your cookies and stuff, or restore your computer if you're an idiot, but it defeats the whole purpose. You've got one chance, you play it once, and you deal with it. So that was One Chance. Quite the beautiful game, completely ruined by me and my... streaming companion joiner people guys, or a proxy, yeah, sure, just delete your cookies, you idiot. Yeah, that was One Chance. Hope you enjoyed it. I hope you played it first before watching this, but you know, it's up to you. That was my game for today. More up soon. See you guys later. Bye guys. Is it amazing? Bye, YouTube, says Seb K. Penguin X gonna say something hilarious. He's the funny guy in the stream. No, I guess not. Bye bye, everyone.